Hey there guys, and just to recap last episode, we completed this triangle here, and now gonna go on this one here. I have no idea what it is. Let's keep in Sky Saturn. And we'll go with Slime Motorsports, because that sounds like fun. And then we wait for the loading screen.
Welcome to a playground for cars, where the tarmac is fast and the jumps are high.
Okay.
There's plenty of room for you to practice high-speed drifting and other Gymkhana tricks. Remember, don't miss the awesome four-way crossover jump. It's fun time, amigo. Welcome to the parking lot.
Cool. Sounds amazing, man. Let's just start it. To what I'm supposed to be doing. It looks like it's just a mess about. Yeah, let's. Can we not just... Oh, we time. We don't say exit.
Break time's over. You've got races to win.
Yes, we do. I'm not... I assume that's more to practice, but I feel like it'd be a lot more intuitive to get the practice off the missions that...
Okay, you're definitely not a rookie anymore, but it's time to prove to the world that you're a legitimate driver, or risk becoming a one-hit wonder. Only way to do that is to get out there and keep grabbing podiums.
Agreed. Interest in you has grown, so you have a choice between two championships to start off the season. Have a look.
Let's go with this monkey one. Colin, Mcrae. Got to go. Whoa, that grill is kind of cool. But yeah, as I was saying, I think it'll be a lot more intuitive to go onto the actual missions, where it's telling you how to
the
do it and
made the track
go get a score
slippy.
And stuff.
Only someone like you would thrive in these conditions.
All right, let's get racing. That's a really cool looking car. Let's see if we can come first, or if it's actually a lot harder. Oh dear. Ouch. Now where did we come? 8th. Nice. Let's restart it and see if we can actually put assist on, because it was seemed to be completely off at least. Yeah, there we go. Let's put it back onto casual. This is a lot easier. And done.
First place, woo!
That was awesome. You gotta show that to the world. Put it on YouTube.
Human, keep it cool.
we've been invited to take part in a new challenge.
This is flat out huge, dude. Do well on this, and your driver rep is gonna go through the roof.
Okay. I'm gonna do this first though.
Trailblazer is the pinnacle of school. Taking place on long, wide open tracks, you've got the perfect canvas to make your mark, the ultimate in off-road racing machines. Taming these lightweight vehicles is no easy feat, so make sure you're always on the right side of control. Just like rally, the races are point to point, with the times added across stages, so being the fastest driver is a good strategy for success.
Okay, this sounds like fun. Yeah, this car does feel really, really light. Like, you just throw it into corners and you think you're just going to oversteer. It is a little bit of a strange feeling, but it's nice because it feels like you can go a lot faster than you should be able to. Short little track. I'm a little bit disappointed there. To keep the going, racing hard bike with me. Well, I say hard, but rather easily because of how much we cheat. I wonder if there's any mods for this game. That'd be interesting to see. like there's a red X on the little bar on the side of the screen. I assume that's someone that's crashed or broken down. Let's see if we can see when we go past it. Crash, oh no, a breakdown actually. Got a bit of smoke, so that's a breakdown, not a crash. It weren't flipped off or anything. It just feels so nice to drive that car. Really, really good.
I've come to expect nothing less.
I don't know what I'd do if the world didn't have coffee. Rising talent. Achieve unlocked. Cool. Oh, amazing, man.
Okay, you've qualified for the final.
Nice.
I know it's still early in the season, but you've already put us on the map in a big way.
Just,
what can I say? You're a rock star.
But, never listen to them too, Dizzy. Never ever listen. Such a noob. Let's just get this stadium truck. Pretty cool looking.
I tell you to be careful out there, but if the last race is any indication, I've got nothing to worry about.
You shouldn't worry anyway. If you worry, you're setting me up for failure. So if I see that you're worrying, it's going to make me worry too. And I'm going to drive slower. And all that good stuff. So yeah, don't worry. And if you do, don't let the person you're worrying about see that you're worrying. Nice, first place. Big jump. I'm actually kind of worried I'd broken my car then. Come on. See how far in front we are. I assume still about 2 seconds. There's less lap now. Yeah. I did just have to look all the way around the screen to see that it says lap 3 in top left. I'm just that good.
first place. Woo, can I get a gold medal or trophy?
Until then guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share.